Herkese merhaba arkadaşlar. Oyun tüm üzerine devam ediyordu ama yarıdan kesmek zorunda kaldım çünkü bölüm çok uzun olacaktı. Şimdi gelelim yeni bölümümüze. Malzeme yükledik tekrar kamyona. Şimdi yüklediğimiz malzemeyi pişirip satmak üzere yola çıkacağız tekrar hocam. Devam et. Arabama bineceğim. M'ye bas abi. Gidelim. Evet. Tüp. Buraya çiğ patatesler, dondurucuya, nerede satış yapacağız? Burada mı? Tamam, hadi gidelim. Ana yayaları ezdim ya lan. Mersiyon girerim ben abi. Evet, geceli gündüzlü çalışıyoruz gençler. Tersaneye girdik. Hemen şöyle güzelce domates sosumuzu güzelce koyalım hocam. Başka ne istiyor içine? Mozzarella peyniri zaten olmak zorunda. Mozzarella dilimi. Ve jambon. Pişmiş pizza hamuru olacak diyor. Şimdi şunu koy. Tamam. Patates kızartması da kızarmış patates olacak. Tamam. Hardalın mayonezi kızartma diyor. Bir dakika.
Good job.
Evet, patates gitti. Oh.
Great.
Tamam. Hemen hızlıca pizzamızı yapalım abi. Bir adet mozzarella. Mantar, jambon, pişmiş pizza hamuru diyor, tamam, at, mozzarella. Mozzarella bu arada. Üç. Bir dakika. Bir, iki, üç, dört tane mozzarella. Tamam. Ver. Üç. Pişmiş pizza hamuru. Tamam. Ver abi. Patates ketçaplı hemen. Gönderdik.
Just as I wanted.
Hop, gitti.
Pretty much what I asked for.
Thank you. Hemen oklavayla aç abi. Aç aç aç aç aç aç aç aç aç. Mozzarella zaten Allah'ın emri. Acı biber.
And that's the end of the day. I'm starting to feel like an expert.
Sucuk. Bir tane de sucuk. Çıtır pizza. Sana daha uzun pişeceksin, tamam. Çıtır patates. Üstüne de mozzarella dilimi, tamam. Hadi oğlum. Çıtır patates hadi.
Great.
Güzel. Mantarlı pizza. Evet. Şimdi şuradan bir tane mozzarella koyuyoruz ve mantar. Pişmiş pizza. Tamam.
Just as I wanted.
Şu an tam olmadı hocam. Abi çekmecelerimi doldurayım mı ben ya? Tamam. Bence hepsinin adedi gayet yeterli. Bitiremedim. Geri döneceğim şehre. Ne yapayım abi? Müşteri gelmiyor.
Hi Clara.
Hey kid. Good news. A new device is available in the shop. And I have a feeling that you might need it.
What is it?
A rice cooker. Install it in your food truck and get some rest.
All right, Clara. How mysterious of you.
It's either that or we both stay up till dawn. Sleep well, kid.
Böyle sürekli beni oraya buraya itekliyor. Bu beni canımı sıkmaya başladı ama ha. Saçma sapan.
So time to take a rest, just like Clara said.
Güzel. Pilav pişiricimizi aldık. Şimdi malzeme de almamız lazım ama bizim, değil mi? Pirince ihtiyacımız var.
Hey kid, looks like you've spread your name around town, don't you?
Hi Clara. Thanks. Took a lot of hard work.
I think it might be the right time to diversify your kitchen. What do you think?
Why not? The world belongs to the brave.
Perfect. I think there is one person that can help. A legendary chef who retired from a big name business. He runs a store in the Asian district now.
Sounds interesting.
You'll need to speak with him personally. He is known as Mr. Hurricane. Almost nobody calls him by his real name anymore.
Hurricane? Sounds like he's some sort of superhero.
Honestly, kid, he's nothing short of that in the kitchen. It's well earned.
Fair enough.
His shop is located close to the beach. Actually, it's the third street from the beach.
Got it.
He always stays behind the window on the ground floor. Just be yourself, and I'm sure it'll go smoothly.
Great. And as always, thank you, Clara.
Keeping my fingers crossed.
Dümdüz ileri sağa. Şimdi sola, sonra sağa sol. Döneceğim. Oğlum Asya Mahallesi neresi ki ya?
Okay, I'm about to meet a real kitchen star. I need to be calm.
Kasırganın dükkanını bulurum şimdi.
Getting closer. The shop has to be near.
Hello, young man. I was expecting you'd show up at my doorstep sooner or later.
Oh, hello. How did you know?
Once someone has mounted a tiger, it will not come off it anymore. I knew you would not stop after all the recent successes.
I'm just trying to do my best.
That's what one should always do in life. So, now you've come to me so I could teach you?
Yes. I want to learn.
It has been a long time since I have taught anyone. I retired years ago, but I could make an exception.
Really? Why?
I met someone here as passionate about the kitchen as I was. If not for him, I would likely not run this store and waste away in my home. And you have his face.
Wait, my face? You don't mean...
Your father. Connor was a good friend of mine. And a very good chef as well. He might no longer be with us, but here you stand, and I can see you're just as enthusiastic about cooking as he was. So, I'll teach you.
What a small world. I mean, thank you, Sensei.
Sensei, you really are just like your father. Now, you'll need to buy all necessary products so we can start cooking. Let's start our cooperation. All of these products are extremely important for our lessons.
On iki tane pirinç kutusu. Ton balığı. Somon 5, 7, 8. Avokado 8 tane. Surimi. Wasabi tüpü 4 tane. Soya sosu 4 tane. Bu mudur?
Now drive to the Chinatown selling spot. We'll speak when you arrive. And keep my eye on you as you work.
Şimdi yes, Çin Mahallesi'ndeki satış noktasına git. Bakalım başımıza neler gelecek şimdi.
So, young man, are you ready to accept your sensei's teachings?
Yes, sensei.
Then for the first step, put the rice into your new cooker.
Pirinç mi koyayım?
It's in.
Now you can switch it on with the red button.
Okay, the rice is cooking.
For the best quality rice, you need to cook it to the precise desired state. Right now, you can place the nori leaf on your assembly table. When the rice is ready, put it on the leaf.
Got it.
More haste, less speed. Or how you put it? Slow and steady wins the race. Also, you can already prepare the sushi box. And for the last step, in order to have everything prepared, you can put wasabi and soy sauce into the sauce stand.
Yes, sensei.
Şimdi bir dakika dur. Baharatlı nori. Şimdi bunu nasıl somon filet yapacağım? Sushi kutusu. Sushi kutusu.
Everything is ready.
Good. Very good. Now take out the salmon from the fridge and cut it into slices. After that, you place one slice on the rice.
Hepsi kesildi, tamam.
Salmon placed. What now?
Now do the exact same, but with an avocado.
Avokadoyu nereye koydum lan ben? Kesinlikle burada değil. Ver.
It's time to roll the sushi. It's a very important step affecting the shape of the roll. Well-rolled sushi gives you a greater opportunity to cut it into more pieces. Remember, don't stop once you begin rolling. Otherwise, it will result in a bad roll.
Understood.
Oğlum neyle saracağım lan? Sıçtık. Oğlum. Çubuklar nerede?
Well, it's not the best roll. Let's see how many pieces you can make out of it. Now, the cutting.
Can't wait.
If you show proper timing, you will cut the entire roll without wasting any of it. Focus on every next piece and find the right moment to cut the roll. You need 5 pieces of sushi to complete the order. If you can't make 5 pieces out of this roll, then you'll need to prepare another one.
Understood.
Remember that practice makes perfect.
Bir kafam karıştı.
Remember that practice makes perfect.
Ananı Abi sıçacağım çarkına, bu çok sıkıntılı ya. Bu deli sıkıntılı iş abi.
Remember that practice makes perfect.
Sikeceğim. Vallahi ayar etti ya. Tamam, sushi sarmayı çözdük de.
Remember that practice
6,
makes perfect.
3 1.
Wow, amazing.
The good news is that those were the hard parts, young man. Just arrange the cut sushi into the box.
I think there's one more thing to add.
Yes, you are right. Pick up some wasabi and add it to the sushi box. It has a special
wasabi stock there.
I am sure you know what to do next.
Yes, sensei.
Anamız ağladı yapana kadar be.
Thank you, sensei.
Abi zormuş bu.
I had no idea that I was capable of doing such things.
Your father said the same thing. Let's see if you can show consistency as he did. Serve various or different orders until the selling point closes.
Yumuşak pirinç. Acılı nori. Suru mi dilimi? Gel. Suru mu dilimi? Suru mu dilimi? Ne bu? Kampvini. kamp yemeği. Koydum. Şimdi sarıyoruz bunu. İki. Böyle çok sarfiyat veriyorum ya. Çok zor abi. Dört dört altı dört. Surimi surimi campio soya sosuyla yapacağız bu sefer, tamam. Yemin ediyorum beynimi yaktı bu benim. Bak gitgide zorlaşıyor. Üç, üç, dört, altı. Sıkıntı hocam. Thank you.
Thanks a bunch.
Dilim ton.
Time to wax on, wax off. Every good chef needs to clean his kitchen after a rush hour.
Yes, Sensei.
Pick up the brush from your tool wheel and start with the rice cooker.
Oh, dilim ton. Oshinko. Şu. Şimdi suşi muhabbeti beni deli etti. Beceremiyorum abi. Oğlum, yumuşak pirinç istiyor. Koy.
That's horrible.
Acılı mı oluyor? İhaltı anlamadım ama dur bakalım. Yani yapacak bir şey yok abi.
Well done. Now, young man, you can clean all other devices you have used. Fine work. Come back to my shop. It's time for your sensei to review your performance.
Kasırga Bey'in mağazasına geri döneyim. Tamam. Abi yani sushi olayı sıkıntı. Yani o kesme mesme gıllaştırdı oyun iyice ya. Ya tüküreceğim ırgınıza ha. Ulan benzin mi yakıyor bizim baharat?
Young man, just watching you make me feel alive in the kitchen again. You fulfilled and exceeded my expectations.
My pleasure.
Now that I'm sure, allow me to give you one gift.
Oh, what is it?
A unique Santoku knife from a Japanese steel. It was made in Okinawa by the old master Hattori. I've made sure to keep it as sharp as I can.
Wow.
In truth, I had considered giving the knife to your father, but before I'd made up my mind, fortune gave me a second chance. So I want to give it to you. Please take it.
Thank you, sensei. I don't know how I'll pay you back.
As any student pays their sensei back, continue to hone the skills I taught you. Do everything in your power. Leave the rest to fate.
Here's
sensei,
the love.
You're a wonderful person. Thank you. On behalf of myself and my father.
Goodbye, young man. Hope you visit me again. You'll always find a place to test your sushi making skills here.
I will. Goodbye. So maybe it's time to test myself. Just like Mr. Hurricane said.
Tamam. Sağa döneceğim. Sol sağ.
Okay, time to water the beast.
Yakıtı dolduralım abi. Ulan anasını satayım, uğraştığımız işe bak ya. Abi dinleneceğim ben ya. Oyunu kaydet. Kaydettik. En azından bu da bir şey. Evet değerli arkadaşlar, sushi mevzusunu çözelim derken yine bölümü uzattık. Kusurumuza bakmayın diyoruz. Yeni bölümlerde tekrar sizlerle görüşünceye kadar değerli arkadaşlar, videoyu beğendiyseniz lütfen beğen butonuna basmayı unutmayın. Kanalı takip ederek bana destek olabilirsiniz. Yorum yazmayı unutmayın değerli arkadaşlar. Yeniden görüşünceye kadar şimdilik cümleten Allah'a emanet.